Learning may vary from one organization to another, but the need for an easy, modern, and mobile process is key for everyone. PeopleSoft Enterprise Learning Management, or ELM, fluidizes manager self-service, enabling this enhanced experience for your managers. The homepage now includes three additional tiles. The actions available under each tile depend on your security access. We'll start by accessing the Team Learning tile. As a manager, you can perform the following actions from the Team Learning page. Use the Add Learning actions to assign learnings within the ELM system. You can do this by first selecting the team members and then the learnings, or selecting a course or program first and then assigning the learners. To add a learning from outside the system, use the Supplemental Learning option. The Manage Learning and Learning History action enables you to see the learning details of your team members. First, let's see how to assign learning to a team member. The Add Learning by Team Members page first takes you to a team member selector page that includes your direct reports and provides a link to your indirects. Select one or more team members to assign a learning. The Find Learning page enables you to select learnings for your team members. Use the facets on the left to further refine your search. For learning with multiple classes, you must select a specific class. The Review and Confirm page displays the selected learners and their assigned learnings. The Final Confirmation page shows all the learners who are not enrolled and those who are successfully enrolled. In this example, the selected learners have a duplicate enrollment for one learning. However, they are successfully enrolled to the other learning. Scroll down to select your next available actions. Now, let's see the learning details for your team members. A red icon indicates that you have actionable items. The Manage Learning page displays all your team members with one or more learnings assigned. You can easily identify the team members whose learnings are overdue or expired and notify them. Let's select one team member to view the details. The filters at the top of the page help you to filter and view the learnings of your choice. You can easily identify the required learnings. Based on the status of the learning, you can perform different actions, such as view details, modify, or drop a learning. Now let's access the Manage Team Objectives tile. The Manage Team Objectives page allows you to assign and review the objectives for your team members. Objectives may be assigned by the system based on integration with PeopleSoft Performance Management, or ePerformance, or directly by the manager or administrator within ELM. Let's see how to assign objectives. An activity guide leads the manager to select one or more learners and then continue to the next step. Let's select a learner. In the second step, you can search for or browse through the list of objectives. To complete the process, you must select the required proficiency for the objective. Other fields are optional. The last step helps you to review the objectives and team members before you confirm. On completion, the system displays a confirmation message. Expand the Objectives Assigned section to see the selected team members and their assigned objectives. The page also displays your next available actions. Let's go back to the Manager homepage. Select the Manage Team Plans tile to add and review the learning plans for your team members. Like learning objectives, you can create and review the learning plans for your team. Let's see how to associate a learning plan to a team member. Use the Select Team Members page to select one or more team members. The Find Learning page allows you to search and select courses or programs. Let's select One Learning. Select the learning to set target completion date, priority, and specify if the learning is required. Finally, the manager selects a learning plan to associate the learning. By default, the system selects the default learning plan, but you can select from the available plans or create a new plan. Once all the steps are complete, the manager gets a Review and Confirm page to review their selection. By clicking Confirm, the manager is confirming the team members and learnings to the plan. The team members are successfully associated to the learning plan. With PeopleSoft ELM Image 23 and Fluid Manager Self-Service, managers now have a modern way to ensure that the learners have their training in a timely manner. Managers can now work together with their team members to meet the team's learning goals. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.